All right. Let's go ahead and play some more games. Oh, my man Young got another trophy. Let's go. See, when did they get the trophy? Today at 12:01 a.m. 1 minute after the hour today. Okay. All right. I know that's Young Pyromancer. I have no clue how to say that name, though. So we have Tron Online, we have Walking Ballista for Ravagan. Hands is looking pretty good. Mic's working, okay, everything's good. Yeah, we can take a look and see what they are playing. Let's see. Show me the money. That's the money right now? Okay, we got him. It's a Pox deck. Well, let's go Marsh Flats. We got him slacking. When they get caught slacking, we get him. Since it's a Pox deck, plant. Let's go get a mine. Now we have two of each Tron land. They can make a sack of land and then go sack of land, discard a card. Oof. Should be a Platinum Empyrean here. Oh, Walking Ballista, so I guess they're gonna try to bank on Liliana. Trying to find something here besides this one creature. But we gotta do what we gotta do. Ouch. Kind of sucks just a little bit. It's a very peculiar situation here. I guess we'll go blast on. Did Ulamog get exiled? Ulamog's on the bottom because we saw it with inscribed tablet. Nice, let's go. Seeing as though they can't hit planeswalkers. It's kinda safe for us just to find something that stops Delilia. Liliana of the Veil. If they play what was in their hand. Castle lock. Okay. Let's see what's on top for us. Lands and more lands. Let's go lands then. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The best thing to do here is to stop them from drawing, right? I guess I should say stop us from drawing. Back there, Liliana, okay. Young Pyro. Bloodghast. I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 permanents. How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 permanents. Okay, I think we get rid of this Liliana thing. They're gonna have to attack with both. So we start this game essentially with Tron Online and they have nothing. Let's just get a forest here. Forest guarantees we can play any green spell that we get. They can kill this, but see what happens. They've come back pretty good on lands, though, honestly. Okay, sweet. I was gonna go get the Grafdigger's cage, kill their thing so it wouldn't come back to life, and then, yeah, we'd go from there. Alright, so in this match, we know that's not good. Or those are not good. We know cage is pretty good. Pithing Needle, because we're gonna name Liliana. So we can take out Spyglass. We know Locking Ballista is pretty good because they're trying to keep us off Tron here, essentially. Ratchet Bomb, I'd say is okay. Ostone is pretty good. Trading Post, I would want to make an argument for. They didn't have that many creatures out, and what they did have, they got back. I'm at 61 cards. I want to say we get rid of Platinum Empyrean here because they can make a sack it. At least if we're going to sack something, we want to get some value out of it. Ay, this hand is just not good. Yeah, not enough fetches and stuff. This hand is way better. Or not. I thought it had two different pieces of Tron, but it has two power plants. So, that's three power plants total. The good thing is if we have to sack one, we have another one. They should be taking this thing. I think maybe the way forward here is to get this to 3 to stop their Liliana, because we know it's coming. Kroxa. I don't care about the losing life part here. Guess it doesn't. Oof. Well, I guess we'll just save it since we already put that out. Probably Illyana coming out here. Lingering Souls. Nice, the two pieces of Tron that we're missing. Souls, I'm not really worried about, or the spirit tokens. What I'm worried about is a Liliana off the Veil. That can make life pretty difficult for us. tower, power plant. Let's go get a mine. Alright, let's see what we get here from this. Oof, nothing. Okay, I guess that's not too bad. Let's get this out here. Let's go ahead and fetch another land. Let's get another tower. And let's yield to the turn. Ileana is our biggest fear. Because if she ultimates, we just die. Spirit tokens can keep hitting us. If it's only 2 damage per turn that we're taking in any modern game, only 2 damage per turn, that is a godsend. Because at least it takes you 10 turns to die, and that's just glorious. Alright, so let's go get another mine. Alright, so we have Doubletron. Let's go get another tower. Pretty much fetching all our lands here at this point. That's 8, 9, 10 lands. 11 out of what, 16? 2 damage once again, I'm okay with that. I don't quite understand it, but the land streak continues. I guess we should start just playing those, right? So we can get our hand size down if need be. An instant as well. Well, I guess they'll be recasting Lingering Souls. But they know I'm going to just... Oh, nope, it's Kroxa. Darn it. Kroxa actually might just win them the game here. Ay-yi-yi. Let's get something good here. And these are some things that are good. That's only six. That's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I can kill Croxa with walking ballista. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So I can get it to 7. Kill Croxa, have one left for this if need be. Well, good thing I didn't click on OK. Or I could go get bridge. But bridge doesn't guarantee Croxa dies. Because they could just destroy. I could have gotten Karn. If I had gotten Karn, I guess I could still recast Lingering Souls here, right? Khan was the safer bet, but who knows? Should recast Lingering Souls here again. Another pox again? Okay. So recasting Croxa next turn kills us. It was definitely a game right there, I can say that much. Wow. That was a game. Definitely gonna go ahead and keep here. Let's see, what do we not want to see here? Smallpox. Pretty much any kind of pox, because we're not very high on land count. What would be really nice is if we drew into more lands, that'd be pretty amazing. come on, is this ending? Liliana. That's kind of early and preemptive, but not much else we could do right now. This box. Young Pyro. Okay, that's not the worst. Prevent fetching. I have a feeling they're gonna pox here. So we got Tron Online. Guess we go draw cards and see what we get. I doubt they'll pox their own Bloodghast. So if they're gonna pox, it'll be the second main phase. Not that that makes things any better for us. Well, at least they're reducing their hand size as well, so that's good, I guess. Oh no. Never mind, I take back my previous comment. Sweet. That's 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it can come out with 5. Pissing needle. Oof, this is not good. Trading post. I guess we could do trading post. But I think bridge is the safest bet here. Well, they had no answer for one turn. They didn't use Liliana as well. And Walking Ballista is here to save the day. So Lilian is dead for sure. I don't think I'll be able to deal with both Karn and my Walking Ballista at the same time. So whichever one they can't deal with, I want to just keep it open. I only have 4 minutes left. Correction, I have 5 minutes left in this game. Wow. Let's go prevent them from drawing. So now they're just trying to burn our time. Let's go! Oh my gosh, my heart was beating there. But we still had 3 minutes left on the clock, so. Whew, man. The amount of time that we were down there, oh my gosh. Whew, disconnected. Wow, that was a very good game right there. Dang.